particular video, guys, I'm going to show you how to clean a background. Before we dive into this video, please take a minute to subscribe to this channel, give this video a thumbs up, and of course, leave comments below of what exactly has resonated with you. And if you're a beginner photographer or even an advanced photographer and you want to take your retouching to the next level and you want to master retouching, create those high-end fashion magazine quality images, click the first link in the description below and join the Retouching Secrets Masterclass today. Let's get into the tutorial already. When you look at this particular background, it is really, really dirty. It is a seamless paper, but it is very, very dirty, and we want to make sure we clean it up. And we're going to use a technique called frequency separation while doing this. Let us dive into this already. Oh, you duplicate this layer twice, just like that. Then you come and say filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Then we're going to just come and blur out just a little bit, like around until we see that the skin texture has been lost. Then we say okay. Then here we come into on the top layer. We're just going to name this the cleaner. Yeah. How did I even write it? Cleaner. Then we're going to rename this the texture. Okay. So what we're going to do, we come and select this texture layer. You come here and say edit. It's an image rather. Apply image. You come here and say you choose the cleaner layer here. You make sure the scale is at 2 and the offset is at 128. You come here and say subtract, and then you say okay. So we come here and say linear light. What we have basically done is that we've separated the colors of the background from the textures of the background. We just want to clean it up and remove this dirt that is here. So what do we do? We come onto the on top of the cleaner layer and create a new layer, which we are going to rename repaint. Yes? Okay. So what we are going to do, you come get your brush tool right here, and then you get your color. You press Alt on your keyboard and pick a clean spot on the background. You know, once you get that, you press Alt or Option if you're using the Mac and click with the brush selected, and in order for you to select a color that you're going to paint over. So we just come and paint over here like this. So we come and just paint over like that. So I just get a big brush and then I just paint over like that, just like that. So like I was saying, the challenge we have is that it turns out to be flat. So how do we go about that? You just come here and into the blending modes and say color. Once you say color, it will automatically blend in. So what we're going to do, we're just going to get to create a layer mask just around next to this particular layer. And then we come and then just paint, remove the paint away from the feet where we don't want that paint to occur. So we just come and paint over. Of course, you can be as precise as can be. Yeah. So you just come and paint this back. Just bring them back like that. So you can be as precise as you can be. For the sake of the tutorial, I don't want it to be so long. I'm just going to come and just paint over like this. Just like. So that we get the paint off where we don't want it to be. So you just come and refine, just painting with black. So there are certain parts that I've erased as well, that where I still want it to appear as clean as can be. So basically, let us look at how it is. I'll put this in a group. Oops. Just by dragging them here. So what I'm going to do, let me just zoom in and I show you. Look at this. That's the before, that's the after. Before and after. So basically, that is how you clean up backgrounds in Photoshop. I'll see you in the next video. If you've not yet subscribed to this channel, come on, give this video a thumbs up and click the subscribe button right now. Let me give you a moment. Done? Awesome. I'll see you in the next video. And Adios.